Hey guys, we're back for some more Pokemon. Let's play Pokemon Leaf Green. Sure, we're actually recording. Yep, we're recording. Okay. Last time we left off, we're still trying to beat Brock off, so we're going to go do that right away now and head towards my mode. Okay guys, yeah, so we're still here trying to train Charmander of the Charmeleon. And we're gonna take out Brock and then we're gonna hit straight into with trying to fight as little trainers as possible. And hit straight through Buffalo. Into Celadon for the second gym. I'm popping back here though, afterwards though, for into the Pikachu training before I hit my mode. I'm gonna have Pikachu up to level 16 by but that's my train him in Mountain Green Forest before I head to the next gym. I'm gonna do something kinda like unlike what I had done in previous playthroughs of these games. As train my Pokemon well before each gym. Or a specific type that I need for a specific gym. but Charmeleon. I love the total feel, the look of the remakes, the Gen 1 remakes. They're really awesome. I actually gonna use this gameplay footage too for like a review at some point. Just sounds like a really good idea. Might review all the Pokemon games considering how I did their ball back in the day. So, did you hear about that new version of Pokemon coming out? No, what do you mean? Oh, Pokemon Edition. Poke Your Mom Edition. Pokemon, Poke Your Mom, yeah. Oh, I thought I was throwing a joke in there. That was a burn. I just used Amber, Burn, Hit. Oh boy. Man, I am really pumping out the videos tonight. Yeah, basically you hit this, and it gives you help every now and then with different stuff. There's tutorials, different things, stuff like that. I just thought I'd show that off, guys, if I didn't already. I'm gonna train some Pikachu for a bit here. And yep, train my Pikachu. I need him for Misty, so he's gonna get a good few levels up here now before I hit the bumper. I'll hit the mummer down in the next episode. I'm gonna cut this 50-minute marker anyway. I'm not gonna let it run over 50 minutes. Cause I don't know if it's boring you guys or not. I hope I'm not, seriously. A lot of people class Pokemon as like some sort of an RPG. I consider like just an adventure game, you know, with RPG elements, I guess. You know, action adventure game with, you know, RPG with RPG like elements, I should say, especially the level synth theme and the turn based battle system. Yeah. That Pidgey looked utterly shocked. In a year now and pick up some schmaltz. I'll go over here now and get unloading the shoes in a bit. I'm gonna head to Pokemon for a quick bit, quick second. I'm gonna move up some potions. And some altar train things or something. Running shoes.